This tutorial covers the following topics. 1. The usage of string table. 2. The setting of string table. String table is a feature that can dynamically change texts while HMI is running. You can also change the language of string table as label library. The difference is that you can change the text under the same language. For a machine builder, when he uses the same project on all his machines. But these machines are for different end users. He can use string table to change the text of HMI. Create a new project in EasyBuilder Pro. Go to Project Tag and press String. Press New Section. Press New button on the bottom left corner. Add Company A in Language 1, and then add Impresa A in Language 2. Press New again, add Company B in Language 1, and then add Impresa B in Language 2. Press New Section again to create Section 001. Press New, add Model A in Language 1, and then add Modelo A in Language 2. Press New again, add Model B in Language 1, and then add Modelo B in Language 2. Press OK to finish string table setting. Create a text object on Window 10. Enable Use String Table, choose ID 000 in Section. Enable Dynamic in String ID, set the address to be LW0. Create another text object on Window 10. Enable Use String Table, choose ID 001 in Section. Enable Dynamic in String ID, set the address to be LW0. Create a numeric object with LW0 to switch the string ID, and then create another numeric object with LW9134 to switch the language. Now run the simulation in EasyBuilder Pro. Write value 1 in the numeric control section ID. You can see Company A and Model A are switched to Company B and Model B. Write value 1 in the numeric controls language. You can see the language from English is switched to Spanish. With string table, you can easily switch the text of the project. So the same project can be used for the machines for different customers. Thank you for watching.